So I'm currently in the Windelhof Park and walking the Alambique Trail. And here are really nice redwoods, which are huge. And I really love that tree. Really love it here in the Windelhof Park because it's a nice sunny day and you get quite good shadow from the redwood trees. So I think that's the oak trail I'm walking. Far there you can see the bay area. That's the so-called Muir Trail. It's really awesome here. No one is here. I'm totally alone and have a nice view. So, I'm now making a little picnic. Now we go through the jungle. There's a really interesting fact about redwood trees that they are extremely resistant to fire because the trunk is thick and there's lots of water inside the tree. So the walk is finished. It was a really nice walk with a lot of shadow, good for summer days.